My biggest problem with Doctor Strange in the Multiverse of Madness is from arguably the best part of the movie. I don't hate how strong Wanda is here, I just hate how dumb Reed is. Reed Richards is supposed to be the smartest man alive.
The smartest man alive, Reed Richards.
And he just straight up lets Wanda turn him into Laffy Taffy.